I'm Sean Barry, here for Debate Night in America in this special edition of Cruise Line News. Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton face off for this third debate where stakes are never higher. Now I'm sending it over to Josh Laddie as he moderates this debate.
Hi, I'm Josh Laddie, and this is your 2016 presidential debate. Here I have Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton. So, what are you going to do about the global shortage of rubber chickens?
Thank you for that question, Mr. Latte. What we're going to do is we're going to build a wall and we're going to make the Mexicans pay for the wall.
How does that have to deal with our rubber chickens?
Because it's going to keep the rubber chickens in America where they belong, and we're going to get them all their green cards. And yes.
Hillary, anything from you?
Well, Josh, may I call you? Josh, hi.
Wrong.
Well, what I would like to do is I would like to charge the richer more money and have them pay more taxes for the poorer to help the rubber chickens so we have more rubber chickens.
All right, and now we're going to cut to a commercial break. We'll be right back.
LCN is great. We have great classes that our students enjoy and good opportunities for school involvement. However, our hallways are always cramped and uncomfortable. When you bump into someone, say excuse me and use common courtesy.
Water. To most, it's taken for granted. To others, it's a resource that they lack. So why waste that very same resource? Look, it's this easy. Conserve water. It really is that easy.
All right, and we're back with the 2016 presidential debate.
I have a question.
Is that Ken Bone?
Why is there more cans than bottles in my house?
Well, Mr. Bone, Ken, right? Ken? Yeah, Ken? Okay. There are more cans than bottles in your house because you bought them that way, and you should probably return them for more money. Yep.
That's a wrong answer, but I like your question. What's going to happen is, by the way, I like your sweater. Mine is cashmere. What we're going to do is we're going to save your chickens. We're going to save the bottles. We're going to save the cans. And, yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Trump. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Mr. Josh. Goodbye, Hillary.
Goodbye, Ken. I'll miss you.
That was Ken Bone. All right, Hillary. If you didn't get caught, did you really do it?
No.
Wrong.
No.
Wrong.
Right.
Wrong.
Why is she
it's
wrong?
Right.
Wrong.
No, I'm right.
Wrong.
Mr. Trump. Mr. Trump.
Wrong.
Right.
Wrong.
Right.
Mr. Trump.
No, she did do it. She is crooked. Vote for me.
November, don't vote for him.
November
don't
40th.
Do it. No, don't.
November 40th. Vote for me.
All right, guys. That's enough. That's enough.
I won this debate.
Been, no, you didn't.
This is getting kind of hostile now. All right.
No, it's not.
All right. This has been the 2016 Wrong. Presidential debate.
Thank you.
Vote for me.
Thank you, Mr. Latte.
All right. We will
vote
we'll
for Hillary.